Still no part stripping to be done. Tire wear, I believe, is a huge factor here. Medium tire might even be the better tire. Bring both drivers in. Handling, loosen. We'll see what that does. Usually a downforce change. Is a little bit higher requirement. We'll see. Thank you. Times are actually getting worse. We come in for new tires, basically. Speed balance. We still got some work to do. That pointer out of the way.
Thank you.
Yeah, we're looking good. We only got like a tenth of a second, but we found it closer to the end than anything. Accelerate the rest of it. Take up as much qualifying trim as we can. Take a touch more oversteer. We'll go understeer. Follow along with Costa, their forms are about the same. Track grip will probably make a massive difference. Thank you. coaster was impeded. So we should see a massive improvement in lap time here. Should. But will we? Oh man. It's worth a lot of money and we're not on qualifying pace. Frustrating. We're probably behind in part stripping. Quicker tire changes. It's about the only thing we can do. And I think the mediums are the tire to be on. I think these tires will show their legs late. mediums will start coming into their own here, where our temperature window starts rising. These things could be starting to phase into the race. With that, we should put a little bit of engine pressure on. Yeah, it's got a massive smoothness problem. Yeah, we just feel way off the pace right now. Yep, they're definitely breaking down. I want to see what Richter does. I don't think it's going to matter too much. It's another set of socks. Which I think is going to lose too much time. Deost is burning out his tires. I just need to get Liao to lap 19. It's the halfway point of the race. If we get him onto the medium tires, again, we should be fine. We're gonna need front wing. Everything else front and rear, maybe. That's ugly. In. We jump Kenjiro. I think we are windowed in now. Yuck. The front wing might survive. The rear is gonna need help, we know that. Refueling mistake. Costa should definitely be unleashed here. Once he gets into a groove. Player has crashed. Be right back. Bye. Now the risk part of this has just entered the equation. We need to push a little bit, not a ton. You have to overtake the wolf on track. Which is easier said than done. I don't think we've ever lost the entire red zone in one go. So I think we're fine. Whoever did the tire. God, I can't get him. We've got a solid shot at this. Turn that down. Yeah, we're down to 8%. Ignore. We'll get to the end. I got plenty of engine left. I think we've got it. Was a bit close. We're pretty solidly in fourth with Liao as well. That's a good strategy. Stop over two. Margaret snags some points. Vancouver's next. Terrible qualifying, but we got the result. Okay. And then most of the rest of the season is just going to be building up HQ. So, in essence, a massive project. Gearbox is finished. Finito. Gearbox is 100%. Now we get these lead components working. We'll be able to start weight stripping. Yeah, we're gonna need to block that vote. Actually, we don't need to, so we don't care. We're the best team without weight stripping. Looks like it's a tie vote. And he bans it. That's gonna do it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to hit the follow button above one time. Thanks again, guys. Take care. Have a good one. We'll see you again next time. Till then, later on.